Hi, welcome back. Another EGG NS emulator for Android. Nintendo Switch emulator for Android. Rest in peace, my Redmi Note 3 Pro. Have to order new battery. This is a 3GB variant and 2GB variant. 216. Well, you already know this is the controller. This is the emulator, EGG NS. Can it run on the 2GB variant? Let's see. After this, I show you the about phone and OS I'm using. Ratalaika Games. Is it the dog name? Ratalaika? Minimum Android to run the emulator, Android 10. Android Q. Wow, not too low. Let's begin. Loading. The game size around 250 GB. Megabyte, not GB. 250 MB. How many FPS? Let's see. Whoa. I'm dead. Not a problem, 2GB. Oh yeah. Hold on. Very interesting again. Around 20 plus FPS, 30. You can see the FPS top left corner. What is that? Oh, yo. Yeah. Oh, almost there. One more player left. Thank you. So many bombs. Yo, yo. Game over. Well, one more time. All right. Let's see. Does the phone heat up? Play until the phone dead. Just now the battery 50%. Game over. Shut up. That was noisy. Okay, about the phone. I'm using an adapter type C to micro. Oh, feel very hot. just now 51 or 50, now the battery 40%, 10% left, consume more battery than any other emulator. The 32 already dead, have to buy the new battery for it in order to keep it alive. And 2GB, the battery is still okay. Redmi Note 3 Pro, 2GB. Android 10 Core OS. How many GB RAM left? 1.8 GB. Well, that's it. If you like the video, thumbs up. If you don't, thumbs down. And once again, thank you for watching wherever you are. And stay safe, stay at home to stop the pandemic early, or else have to wait until 2021 or more for it to stop. That's up to you to stop it. And once again, thank you.